Okay, YouTube, so Paul Bates here, Bates Outdoor Adventure. And today we're out at the Barracks. That's where we're heading to. You can see us leaving the corral here and then in the beginning of the video here, and then we're heading out to the Barracks. I did post a little video before this one. We got stuck in the mud about 10 minutes into the ride. It was crazy. Once we got out of the mud, though, everything went fine, and we had a fantastic ride out there today. I didn't have the mic set right on the car, so excuse it, but I'm going to post the video anyway. Anyway, enjoy, and like I said, this is out at the Barracks. You do cross the river about 20 times. The total ride's about 40 miles, 45 miles all the way from up there. You end up in Mt Carmel, and you can go in there and have a beautiful lunch, leave the corral there at Coral Pink, and then go have lunch up at Mt Carmel, and then drive. If you're street legal, you can drive back on the road, is what we typically do, and then head back to the corral and have fun. So in a second here, I'll fast forward to a little bit of the video, and then once we get into the water here, it gets a lot of fun. We drive a lot in the water up the river. So I'll fast forward through some of the ride here, and you guys can see that it's just a beautiful ride out there. The scenery is beautiful. So once we get down here to the water in about another 5 or 6 minutes, just a wonderful time out there. Thank you. YouTube. So thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. And you guys be safe out there. Be safe in your riding. And have a wonderful time. The Barracks is a lot of fun. Again, it's about 45 miles round trip. If you leave the corral at Coral Pink and you head all the way up to Mt Carmel and then bring the road back, it's about 45 miles round trip. Takes a couple of hours. You plan on about, if you're going to stop and get lunch there, it's about 4 hours. And they are UTV friendly at the little town there at Mt Carmel. And you get a 10% discount off at your lunch up there. Again, thanks for watching and enjoy the videos.